Hi, so I'm Suzanne Pugh, branch manager down here at the Kelowna shelter, and I'm really just offering you a personal invitation to come and join myself and our team down at City Park on Sunday, September 7th, next weekend, for our annual Paws for a Cause event. It's going to be a great day, and it's an opportunity for everyone to come out and help us fight animal cruelty. Our cruelty investigations team work tirelessly to prevent cruelty to animals and to end abuse and cruelty and neglect. And our frontline officers, the animal protection officers that are out there in the field 7 days a week, really just work so closely with us and the fortunate animals that come into the shelter that our team and myself are able to provide medical attention to and work to rehabilitate to get a new home, like little Dusty here, who was found abandoned in a cardboard box on the side of the highway with the kittens. She had a very serious leg injury. She's about 2 years old. She is almost recovered from the physical trauma, but certainly the emotional trauma. She would really like to find a soulmate, somebody who can take her into a home and just give her the love and the attention that she deserves after such a traumatic experience. So little Dusty's 2 years old, she's spayed, she's vaccinated, and she's ready to go out to a new home. If you would like to come on down to the shelter and meet with myself or the team and meet with Dusty here, and register for Paws for a Cause, or go online to our website, and hopefully we'll see you here to adopt an animal or out at City Park on Sunday, September 7th.